She commanded 60 Marines on Donaghy, all of whom had other duties alongside the rest of the 200 officers and enlisted personnel aboard when they weren't training or at drill. Most were qualified to man the ship's guns, but some made passable topmen or wing runners. The rest performed duties cats considered appropriate for body of home clans. Though the human term decade was gaining universal